The Brookhaven Lincoln County Airport runway project should be completed by the 1st of June. Engineer Ryan Holmes says the first layer of asphalt is completed and the next layer will be completed in a week. New lighting will also be added while the airport is closed.